Today, SeaWorld Orlando's animal rescue team returned three juvenile Kemp's Ridley sea turtles to Canaveral National Seashore. These three sea turtles were the last of a group of 72 cold-stunned animals SeaWorld received from the New England Aquarium in late 2014. It's very exciting to be able to wrap up the year for our animal rescue program by returning these three Kemp's Ridley sea turtles today.